wider. I got my lighter. Got a blow.
Smoke.
Well, hello to Herbie and welcome to the beautiful fair in Prague. Cannafest 2013. Well, we started a greenhouse seed company a very long time ago, and what we're doing now is it's the outer flowering time, so we're coming out with the fluid outer flowerings. And also we started Strain Hunter Seeds, and in there we have new varieties like White Lemon and Moneymaker. And that's what we're doing. Flower Bomb Kush, Cannabis Cup winner of last year. And yeah, that's Super Lemon Haze.
Yeah, we have two new auto flowerings coming out, which are the Jack Air auto flowering and the White Weed auto flowering. They're two really popular names that people recognize. They have a really long history of prizes and winning competitions. And now we present two very good auto flowering versions. So very exciting moment.
Yeah, well, of course, we are making these movies for a very long time, and we decided now to put some of the varieties on the market. We're going to come with a whole line of land races that we are working on. Some of them are already ready. And for the normal seeds, feminized seeds, we're coming out with White Lemon. It's a cross between the famous Lemon Haze and one of our white varieties. Great product, Moneymaker. What else we have? White Strawberry Skunk, really, really nice one, old. And the Flower Bomb Kush from last year, Cannabis Cup winner. So there's a lot of new exciting material there. Some American.
The Afgui and the Caboose are really two of the top sellers in the dispensaries in the west coast of the US now. And we have that in feminized version. We are the first company to present that. So it's a lot of new material coming in the growers' hands. And we're already getting very good feedback. Colombia was a cooperation between Strain Hunters and Vice, Vice.com. Vice asked us to realize this production with them, and we were already thinking about doing a Strain Hunter documentary in Colombia. We have very strong links there. We have a very good old friend of Arian, El Gato, who offered us very good connections on a silver plate, basically. So we took the chance, we combined the two things, and we organized this mission with the Vice crew, and it was amazing. It was wild.
Yeah. Was it was really wild, dangerous sometimes, but very rewarding. And it was the first time that we didn't have the editing in our own hands, and also basically the filming, and no scouting mission. So we're straight into the bush, and of course, you know, popping up with cameras like that is pretty strange in our world. So but it came out really, really nice. And what the most important thing about it is that we came now into the mainstream industry of filming, and we directly had 4 million hits in 4 weeks. You know, never, no pod thing ever had that. So for us, it's really, really important to be with the very professional people to promote our films, because in the end, it's a promotion for our business, and also, of course, a little bit for our seeds. But in the end, it's the promotion for the whole cannabis plant worldwide, you know, to go mainstream with guys like us to see what's really going on behind the scenes. No, this is always a secret, guys. This is an unrevealed secret. This is due to a lot of factors that we won't mention here, but it's never revealed at maximum 48 hours before the cup starts. And also, we don't want to give the competition any ideas. No. There are a lot of good competitors there. And our great friend, our neighbor from Greenhouse, our great friend Derek from Barney, probably wants to put up a fight this year. He lost the last 2 years, so he's going to give us a tough time. So we'll see. Buy your seeds at Herbie Seeds. This was a very stony interview, by the way. You guys got us on a really stony moment, so we did our best to pull it off, but we are there.
Hi Herbie, glad you watch me on TV.
Bring the weed, I'm gonna fight her. I got my lighter, got a blunt, I'm getting higher. Smoking weed, I said, guess I'll wait.
Need that, need that, that's the lead. Herbie's wanting medical marijuana seed.